Okay, guys, so this is me after, well, I'm still editing. Like, I literally just got on to editing the video, and then I'm finna go live on TikTok. So if you're not active on my TikTok, I'm gonna put it somewhere up here or around here. So yeah, but go get at that. But I'm finna, I need to make an intro to the video because I didn't make one, and it just kind of feels off. So I'm making an intro right now. But basically, this video is going to show me going to Western Kentucky. We played Western Kentucky this past weekend. And even though we didn't get the dub, you know what I'm saying, it was still a great experience. You know what I'm saying? I had a lot of fun and all that type of stuff. So obviously, we want to win the game. You know, that's the whole point of us playing. It's not for us to lose. It's just for us to win. But, you know, it was a great experience. And, yeah, but hopefully y'all like the video, and you know what I'm saying, it's gonna be a great video. I feel like it's gonna be a great video. It's gonna be one of the best videos that I put out. So yeah, we're gonna get right into the video. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later. First play ride, or not first play ride, but play ride to Kentucky. Let's get it.
We finna get a dub in Kentucky. First play ride. Finna go ahead Western Kentucky has. All the receivers have like at least about 130. Even my cripple homeboy 12 finna get in.
I'm gonna pick y'all up whenever you get to the airport, so I'll see y'all later.
Hey.
Yeah.
Penny X.
I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy.
Alright guys, we're on the plane. And as y'all seen, you know what I'm saying? All the players and stuff. I'ma probably talk to y'all whenever I get on the whenever we get off, and because we're flying to Kentucky and all that, and I'll talk to y'all more.
Hold on.
I'll talk to y'all more whenever we get over on that side. So yeah, I'll see y'all like in a little bit whenever we get off. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later.
Safely to
Kentucky.
And
I think we're in Nashville right now or something. So we gotta drive. How do you feel about the ride, the plane ride?
Oh, that shit was fun as fuck. But I got a quick in my neck. I ain't gonna lie. I fell asleep on the plane. My boy Juice can rub it out for me though.
All right, bro, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Hold on.
Chill out, bro.
If it gets stuck, that's why I'm on here. Already.
Oh, you the man. You the man we called.
Yep. We made it, guys. We made it. Bro, the dude on the elevator, he like closed the doors by himself, bro. So crazy. But we made it to, we're not in Kentucky, we're in Tennessee. Kentucky's like, or Western Kentucky. So we play. They're like an hour away or something like that. So it's nothing crazy. But yeah, man. Room with my man's AJ, as y'all probably can tell. Bro, we're so teed. I'm finna show you the bathroom when we go in there. Little mirror right here. It's Sushki. My hair is all messed up. This is the bathroom. Hey! The bathroom. Oh, we got a terrible view. We got a good one.
We got doo-doo.
This ain't bad though.
Bro, this ain't nothing in Nashville.
Low key, there's literally nothing in Nashville. Shout out to the Husky bus right there. Yes, Husky. But I'm gonna talk to y'all whenever like things start getting. I don't know when I'm gonna talk to y'all. But I'm gonna see y'all later. I gotta pee really bad. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all in a little bit. Okay, guys. So we're all situated now, and I ain't gonna lie. they treating us right. I ain't gonna lie, like, this is crazy. This is really crazy with the we're getting all that type of stuff. But this is my bet. I bullied AJ out of the far bet. He got that one over there, as you can probably tell. But our schedule today, we got for the flight over here. It was quick. It was only like, hold on. The flight over here. You're crazy. The flight over here was pretty smooth. It wasn't nothing crazy. It was like an hour and 30 minutes. He never rode on a plane before, so he's gonna be scared.
It was chill. The takeoff was funny though. I recorded the takeoff, but the landing though.
Yeah.
The landing was crazy.
Nah, it's really like the takeoff was cool, but like the landing is.
The landing is like crazy. It's like crazy, bro. I mean, like you feel your foot. Like your organs just drop.
That's how it is.
Then you be lightheaded.
But for the rest of the day, it's 2:39 right now. So we got treatment at 3, walkthroughs at 5:30, team dinner at 6, team chapel at 6:45, team meeting and then special teams meeting at 7:05, offensive unit meeting at 7:25, and then team dinner at 8, or team dessert at 8, and then in rooms at 10:30. But that's what we got going for today. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing crazy, you know. We're gonna win against WKU. Get that dub skis. We're gonna shock the world. Just watch that. Just watch. We're gonna go crazy. Bro, this hotel is like, I like this. It's nothing crazy, but it's like, it's nothing like terrible also. Like, this is tough, bro. This video is probably gonna go super dummy. I ain't gonna lie. Just because, like, this is the first video of me doing that. We're traveling and, you know what I'm saying, a game day and all that. So yeah, it's gonna be crazy. But I think I'm gonna do the podcast later tonight. Have some time or whatever. Just like a little time. Just to get it in or whatever. I'll pick y'all back up whenever we get back from treatment, maybe. So yeah, but hopefully y'all are liking the video so far. And y'all liking the content and everything, you know what I'm saying? A whole bunch of people are gonna be in this video just because it's the whole team here and all that type of stuff. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all whenever we get back from treatment. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit.
Chop star. What's news to you? It ain't news to me. What's news to you? What's news to you? It ain't news. What's news to you? It ain't news to me. What's news to you?
My name is Wheeler. I'll drop some bombs tomorrow. Let's go.
What's news to you? It ain't news to me. What's news to you? What's news to you? It ain't news to me. And what's blue to you? It ain't blue to me. It ain't blue to me.
Hey, what's good, Cozy Gang? Hey, plane trip was cool. I ain't freak out nothing like that. Everything good. We finna go play a game. Finna go beat this team. We gonna lock in.
All right, what's good, y'all? It is podcast break, and we are currently in Tennessee, Nashville, Tennessee, to be exact. And I'm here with
Dylan Fedor from Las Vegas, Nevada.
Bro, he's like super cool guy. But how are you feeling, bro? How are you feeling today?
Hey, right now, we just got off the plane. Everyone's a little cramped. We got Chick-fil-A, though. But we just got treatment, as you can see. Yeah. We have good trainers out here, so they got us right.
Yeah, for sure. All right, so, you know, we're on a business trip and everything. How was the flight for you and all this, like, the experience so far?
I mean, it was pretty cool because, like, we had our own, like, chartered plane, so it was pretty much just our team and our players, but it was pretty dope. What do you think about it?
Man, I ain't gonna lie. This is my first time flying private. Like, every other time I've been on a plane, like, it's been commercial. Even last year, for my first college year, like, we were flying commercial. So, like, it's kind of, yeah, it's different, bro. Like, you know, Coach Harris, it's not a knock to the, you know, the guys from last year, but, like, Coach Harris has really been, you know, he's been doing his stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I'm liking it so far. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? I already sold y'all the hotel or the room. And, you know what I'm saying? It's nothing crazy, but it's like, it's a good, like, calm room that we could, you know what I'm saying, have fun in, whatever.
Yeah, but tell the viewers about our opponent. Who are you playing? So we're playing the FBS team. If y'all don't know, we're FCS. So FBS is like the highest, like, of the highest. So next week they play Ohio State. We're playing Western Kentucky. Mm-hmm. So what do you think the prediction is going to be score-wise?
Prediction score-wise, I said, what was it? It was 28 and then what's minus 3? What, 25 or something like 25? That? Yeah. So, or it's something like that, or 24. So I got us 28-24. And then, yeah, so what are your predictions?
All right, since I'm the kicker, I'm going to say 3-0. Look at that. I'll just wait. I'll say, like, it's going to be a close game. I say 28-31.
Yeah.
But right now we're a 37-point underdog. That's what it says online, yeah.
Bro, say less. I told y'all, bro, we going to shock the world with this. I'm not even going to lie. You know what I'm saying? If we do what we're supposed to do, you know what I'm saying? And I know we will as a team. We're gonna go crazy and show the world that HCU is, you know what I'm saying, something crazy and everybody wants to take a look at, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Let me ask a wild question. I'm not going to ask a wild question yet. But what is your experience? Is this your first time in Houston, like being in Houston or like wherever?
So I was going to go to high school in Katy, but I just visited down here like when I was little. I mean, but Texas overall is really cool. If y'all never been here.
Yeah. What's the, like, I mean, obviously you've lived in Vegas, but, like, for the people that don't know, like, what's the biggest difference between Houston and Vegas?
So, Vegas, everything's open 24 hours. Like, you could go to a movie at 2 in the morning. Just, like, Vegas is a different lifestyle. Make sure you tune in to Vegas, all right? Thanks. You better all visit. They got amazing food. But Houston got good food, too. So, It's almost similar.
All right. So, it's time for the crazy question. What are the, like, females like from, like, Houston female? I ask everybody this. Houston females and then Vegas females. Vegas. Like, what's the difference?
All right, so I'm a master at this one. All right, so Vegas is everywhere in the world. So it's tourists because it's, like, the most tourist place in the world. So I say it's pretty cool. Like, they got amazing women. They're beautiful. The only thing is, like, Vegas, no one's loyal. I feel like Houston, like, you got more loyal girls. Mm-hmm. And then my type is, like, I don't really have a type, but I really like Latinas. And then
bro,
it's majority of Latinas.
He be, bro, put me on the Latinas. Bro, that's all he wants. It's okay, though.
No, but every girl's beautiful in their own way. All right, but I say, but majority of Latinas here. Yeah. And, like, I feel like our school is a good school because we're at a Christian school, mm-hmm. So you're going to find a better girl than compared to Vegas. So.
That is true. All right. Well, that wraps up the segment of the video. And, I'll see y'all probably whenever we get back from walkthroughs and all that type of stuff. So, yeah, I will see y'all in the next segment. And thank you, Dylan, for coming on to the video.
Appreciate it.
I like this stuff, bro. I like this. But I'll see y'all later.
My goodness, guys, it is now, let me see what time it is. It is now 8:16, and I low-key forgot when the last time I talked to y'all. I think it was for the podcast. But we just got done with meetings and everything, and all of that was good. So, yeah, we're in here watching Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Feel what I'm seeing? And AJ's over there, finna be caked up with his girl, eating ice cream.
Get the fuck out this bitch, bro.
Oh, y'all, my goodness, bro.
He good, but I ain't talking to you. It's gonna be the most silent room in this bitch.
Come on, let's go get Fombie. Hey, come on, we getting Fombie.
Hey, come back and get me one.
Come on, come on. Cool landing. Hello, cool landing. Oh, oh no! Oh no!
Get the money!
Oh, yeah.
I got his leg!
Oh no! Hey, get his phone!
Get his phone!
Get
his phone! Get
his phone! Get his phone! Yeah, yeah! Put him on live! Put him on live! Oh my goodness. We finna get on TikTok live. Huh? So I'ma probably talk to y'all either whenever you get done or tomorrow in the morning. So yeah.
I'm tired, nah shit.
Nigga, the fan come in his whole laughing and giggling and shit.
What the fuck, you came here?
I said he gonna come in laughing and giggling and shit.
Oh yeah, his speeches be so awkward.
I'm telling y'all.
They ain't even call you today.
It was today. What are you talking about?
The man went.
That was another man.
You call me at 5:44, bro. You keep pissing me off. Don't piss me off.
Good morning, my beautiful people. It's game day. Yeah, wake that ass up, AJ. It's game day, AJ.
Oh, wow.
Bro, last night was so funny, bro. Bro, these guys were literally... Hold on, let me turn the light on. Bro, these guys were literally doing the AI chat thing, or the AI live on TikTok live, cause I could do TikTok live now, cause I hit 1,000 followers, and like bro, like people were sending like the glizzies and bro, it was I ain't gonna lie, bro, it was funny, bro, but yeah, now I gotta get ready for today. We got not a whole bunch of stuff to do. But, you know, it's game day, so you gotta lock in. And I'm probably not gonna be on the camera as much because, you know, like I just said, we gotta lock in for the game so we can get this dub. So I'll probably talk to y'all whenever I get done getting ready and stuff, and we're finna head down for breakfast. So, yeah, I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.
Hey, man, morning before the game, bro.
Boop, 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 boop.
Gonna go off, bro. Kill WKU
day. Next time we get on this mud, bro, y'all gonna see us.
It's gonna celebrate. We gonna be in the locker room celebrating.
We gonna be 2-0, man. But this man really like a famous YouTuber, bro.
Bro, I'm not.
Like, look at him. He's making money. Oh,
hey, y'all say what's up to the live, bro.
He's a famous YouTuber, bro. Hey, y'all say, hey, bro, I'm putting the comments on here, bro. Y'all say what's up to the vlog, bro. I'm finna, hey, y'all say, hey, bro, who's sending guns?
Bro, I have no idea, bro.
Hey, bro, y'all say, hey.
I'm finna close the blinds, bro.
Y'all say, hey to the
what's up?
To the vlog, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, I wanna watch TikTok out, bro.
See,
they don't play till 7.
She said, hey, I appreciate that.
I'm gonna do the recap.
Hey,
yeah.
Appreciate that. Bro. Hey, bro, roll to 200 subscribers, bro.
I'm almost at 200, bro. Y'all tipping. All right, bro. As I just saw, well, I don't know if I'm going to put it in there or not, but I just got off TikTok Live. I'm not even going to lie. Y'all were turning it up on there. And, yeah, I think I gained, like, bro, like, off of one live for, I think, I was on there for like a couple of hours or something. I gained like 100+ followers. So like, bro, it's crazy. But right now, we're finna go down into meetings, into unit meetings, and then into lunch. So I probably won't pick the camera back up until I get back into the bus. And then whenever I get out the bus, whatever, I'll probably talk to y'all whenever we get done with the game and everything, and I'll show y'all the recap or whatever. So yeah, but I ain't gonna lie, today is going good so far. You know what I'm saying? I did really good on the TikTok live. And now it's just time to lock in and focus on the game. You know what I'm saying? This is the easy part now. just to go out there and just have fun and just, you know what I'm saying, and just play the game that I love, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm going to probably talk to y'all whenever I get on the bus, like I just said, so yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit.
You know what's funny about that?
We gotta go last.
I'm going to talk to y'all when we get on the plane. Hold on.
We're recording live, 12 a.m. This shit ain't real, man. It's 12:07, update. Nashville, Tennessee.
We're gonna take over, bro. UT Martin next, bro. Bro, good job. Post game, I'm saying, I'm feeling kind of beat up and everything. Vibes are still good though, you know what I'm saying? We didn't come out with the dub, but it's okay. As you can probably tell, we're on a plane right now. And we're headed back to the H. It was funny, Kentucky, but it's time to go back to work, and we got Tennessee Martin next. So yeah, we're finna lock it for that. But I'm gonna talk to y'all whenever we touch down in Houston. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. Okay, guys, as you can probably tell, we're back in the room, and I'm gonna end this video pretty quick because it's like 3 a.m. and I'm really tired, and honestly, I just want to play the game for a little bit, so. Yeah, but, you know, even though the game didn't go out, you know what I'm saying, it didn't go to the outcome that we wanted to, you know what I'm saying, we still believe that, like, you know, we could get the job done and we could, you know what I'm saying, we could do some things, you know what I'm saying, so, even, like, I don't know, but, like, that loss doesn't define us as a team, you know what I'm saying. Hopefully, y'all like this video, and, you know, y'all keep coming back and supporting me, and, you know what I'm saying? And everything that I do, and I'll support y'all and everything that y'all do. You know what I'm saying? Because we're a family. And I'm not even going to lie. Y'all need to mess with my TikTok. I be going on TikTok live like almost every other day. And I'm probably going to end up doing that like for a little minute because like it's working out for me. I ain't going to lie. So, yeah. But I really don't have too much to say to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what's up. And if you don't, bro, come join the gang, you know what I'm saying, and be a part of the, I guess, Cozy Mafia is what one of my teammates called y'all or something like that. So, yeah, but I'll see y'all in the next video, and you know what I'm saying, and I hope y'all like how this video went and everything, but yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Can I let you go?